And an investigation is underway tonight following a multi-vehicle crash on Interstate 81 in Wythe County. Virginia State Police say it happened this afternoon near mile marker 64 in the northbound lanes. Police say more than a dozen vehicles, including several tractor trailers, were involved in that crash. Only minor injuries have been reported so far.